Welcome to another episode of the Storm Report. This week, our Storm League of Legends team took on Arbor Esports. Both matches were extremely close, but ultimately Arbor Esports came out with a 0-2 victory. The HU Storm Hearthstone team takes on Rutgers University in a turn-by-turn game that ultimately results in an HU Storm win with a 3-2 lead. The HU Storm has some exciting matches lined up for this week, so if you aren't already, make sure to follow us on Twitter at HU Storm Esports for all of the live updates as they happen. This has been another exciting episode of the Storm Report, and we'll catch you next week.